Hey. That is Jessica Madden. She is my little sister's coach for the pageant. These are other Mac contestants. I can't remember their names. I'm terrible with names. I just wanted to introduce them to you.
Good.
I wish I could have been part of that video.
Yeah, you better not be posting that online.
So anyway. Jessica. Jessica. YouTube, Jessica. This is my little sister's coach right here, Bailey Powers. She's also Miss Mac for which division again?
The co-ed.
She is Miss Mac for the co-ed, and she's my little sister's coach. Just wanted to... It's on the time. Hey guys, Mav got here. Enjoy Disney World! What a hope is mine. And my little sister, Jingle Bells. Jingle all the way.
Sidewalk. Everyone, please quickly make your way to the sidewalk because right now we are getting ready for our big holiday finale. Ladies and gentlemen, get to the sidewalk because you don't want to miss it. So check it out, everybody. We're wondering why you were asking me to take a selfie? Well, take a look at the screens right now and know this. We could not have had this awesome party without each and every one of you guys.
You got it.
We're so glad you decided to spend your holiday with us here at the Magic Kingdom. Now we got exactly what we wanted, because all we ever really wanted for Christmas was you guys. Aww. All right, everybody.
Yeah. We're gonna roll.
All my friends from Louisiana, we're gonna do it just like Princess Tia.
Oh my God.
Alright everybody, watch Mickey Mouse, from Mickey Mouse, we're gonna copy what you say. That's next, we're gonna win Mickey.
I love it!
Yeah, it's all in. Basically, your life is downhill from here.
Can you move it like this? Come on, y'all.
Hey. Come on. Hannah, Bailey. Come on, shake it for the camera.
It's time to drop the car. Let's go. Let me see you drive the car just like this.
Come on.
It's time to ride out. Roll that.
Yeah.
There you go.
Show me how we do it.
Let's show them where we can dance. And no matter what.
Come on, Bailey. Put them up, Bailey. Put them up for you. Come on.
In the house, everybody.
Woo!
And shake it up. How low can you go? All the way to the floor, shake it two, now shake it bro. Check your mirror, look at your gear, and drive the car. Let me hear somebody honk their horn and go, baby. Hey, yeah.
We did not raise parking.
All right, now check it out. Let's raise that car.
I'm doing a video vlog. Hell of a good footage, huh?
Oh, yeah! All right, yeah. Kevin. It's time to do your favorite dance move. Let's show them how to shake a tail feather. Hands behind your back. Let's go! Now shake your tail feather. Shake your tail feather. And jump to the right. Now jump to the right. Jump to the right. Jump to the right. On the count of three, I want you to jump in the air. Jump in the line, everybody! It's conga time! Don't be shy. Let's go. Followers around, everybody. Check the clock. It's party time. Come on. Come on. Jump in the light. Check, check, check. Like the shepherd. You got the spirit. You see the spirit. He's here with his heel.
Done. Yeah, what are you trying to do?
I'm gonna do that so bad!
Billy, who else wants to join the line? Come on! Let's join the line, Bailey. Let's join the line. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm not leaving without you. Yeah, she's doing it. Come on.
Ole, ole. Come on, ole, ole. Now that we moved it, now that we shook it, and now that we danced it, we gotta do one more thing, everybody, and that's to plant. You can move now. We want everybody to look at the screens right now. You're gonna see three holiday songs pop up. Now the song with the loudest cheer will be played. Magic Kingdom, are you ready?
Yeah!
Here we go. Who wants to hear Santa Claus is Coming to Town by the Jackson 5? We can be louder. How about Jingle Bells by Gwen Stefani?
Woo!
You guys can get really loud. How about Run, Run, Rudolph by Kelly Clarkson?
Woo!
All right, we have a winner. We're going to play Run, Run, Rudolph by Kelly Clarkson, everybody. That's how it's at this party. You pick it, you play it. Now we're going to play that song right now. So get ready to show us your best.
I'm going to need some water after this. I'm going to need some water after this.
I have to go
stay. My mom's leaving. I have to run around Rudolph's song.
You better get it, fam. Come on, Miss New York.
Right here, Bailey.
Yeah. Oh wow! He's kind of foot loose. I love it. All right, everybody, let me see you run around. Let's go! Shout out to the breakdance over here. Nice. He's like an ninja. He's great. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to take the party back to the sidewalk. Everyone, please, quickly make your way to the sidewalk.
Pardon me, sorry.
All right, so check it out, everybody. Would you mind why you're asking to take a selfie?
I had to ask someone, but I just got into a moment.
We couldn't have had this awesome party without each and every one of you guys. We're so glad you joined us here at the Magic Kingdom that we know exactly what we want for Christmas. Because all we ever truly wanted for Christmas was you guys. Oh. All right, everybody, if you know the words, sing along.
One thing I need.
You better sing, Miss New York. She's getting it down there. She's like, yeah, I got this. That's my jam. All right, there it is. I go back. There it is.
What the song is over here? Let's start playing it.
One more time, shout out to all the Matt Pageants representing out here. Yeah. shake and dance in celebration. You guys were great. Oh, and one more thing, everyone, check this out. Don't forget to keep the party with you wherever you go today here at the Magic Kingdom. Because there's so much to do, like Space Mountain, the Jingle Cruise, and so much more. Whatever you choose to do, enjoy the rest of your time here at the Magic Kingdom. Everyone wave bye-bye.
Bye.
Yes. That's right, everybody. We got a bubbles. But please enjoy the rest of your time here at Disney's Magic Kingdom. We will see you soon. Bye, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for rocking with us once again at the Move and Shake and Dance and Blaze Street Party. We hope you guys had a good time. Remember to live it up, party up, and we'll see you soon and very soon, everybody. Ciao! Bye, guys! Bye, princess! Woo-wee. See you later, everybody!
Bye!
Bye, guys! Hannah, good to see you guys, Hannah. What's up, girl? You guys still having a good time? We're so glad to see you again, okay? Take care!
Destination is Main Street, USA. Now, everyone stay seated. Keep your hands and arms inside the train.
All aboard! Hope you guys are enjoying the vlog. I know I am.
Happy new folks, welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Railroad. For your safety, please remain fully seated, keeping your hands, arms, legs, and feet inside the train. Please supervise your children as a courtesy to your fellow guests. We'll have to be no eating. All right, all aboard. How's that, folks? How about a hand for Tyler? Those two whistles indicate we are clear for forward motion, and as Tyler said, we are all aboard.
I think the last thing I'll do after the fireworks show is take one whole round trip on the train. The board it now at the front. That'll be the last of my vlog.
You're about to take a grand circle tour of the Magic Kingdom, with stops along the way at Frontierland and Fantasyland. You sit tight and keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs well inside the train. We're leaving Main Street Station right now, so wave it goodbye. But if you stay on board long enough, bye. Sooner or later, you'll be back. Paso segunda, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos y pies y piernas dentro
del tren. Check that. Stewart fun here. Stewart buys the Caribbean.
For an old conductor like me, there's no better place to ride the rails than the Magic Kingdom. By the way, we're traveling on pure steam power. This old locomotive is descended from the mighty trains that powered the golden age of steam. And just like me, it's a little old-fashioned.
Our next stop is here.
Where else can you travel from the charm of Main Street, USA? And South America. At the Magic Kingdom, anything is possible, and we're headed straight to the heart.
Stay seated. We're all clear. Please watch your hand step as you exit the train. Welcome to Main Street, USA. For those staying on board, your next stop will be Frontierland.
Hey guys, just want to let you know, me and my sister Bailey right here are about to ride. Are about to ride Little Mermaid Under the Sea in about 10-15 minutes. I just wanted to give you an update on my blog. As always, stay mathematical. Peace. Hey guys, just want to let you know that me and Bailey are about to get on the Under the Sea ride any minute. I'm going to have to stop the recording right now. As always, stay mathematical. Peace. Hope you enjoyed my video vlog. I know I do.
Thank you.
Hope you all enjoyed that just David Medical. Peace.
Hey guys, TMG back again. I just wanted to let you know, me and my little sister here are about to ride the Haunted Mansion, which I hear looks like Nightmare Before Christmas during Halloween and Christmas. So I just wanted to update my blog. As always, stay mathematical. Peace.
Hey guys, TMG here again. We're about to ride the Haunted Mansion. Ride the Haunted Mansion any second now.
This is my family's last vacation, so I'm doing a video vlog to remember the
day. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, it's my very first one, so I'm really enjoying it. I mean, I got like over an hour of footage from today alone.
That's good.
And as I miss, I fill up the space I upload to my Google Drive account. Mm-hmm. That way I can clear out more.
That's nice.
That's why the Wi-Fi wise, Disney Wi-Fi comes in very handy.
Yes.
Yeah, I got a 64 gigabytes SD card just for today.
Oh, that's nice.
I got two of them for $35.
Yeah?
That's Amazon. Yeah, I'm making a memo to get myself a hoodie at Sam's Club tomorrow. And I'm not going to pay $65 for a hoodie. I'm surprised they don't ask for your immortal soul. No pun intended.
Ghost writers the literary world has ever known. front of us.
If you should decide to join us, final arrangements may be made at the end of the tour.
Bring pretty girls to prom yourself.
follow you home. Our destination is Main Street, USA. Now, everyone stay seated and keep your hands and arms, feet and legs inside the train at all times. And please keep an eye on your children.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
There are some who say that this steam train is a little old-fashioned, but for me, it's the only way to travel. Of course, there are those who prefer to hit the highway, and on the right, you just might spot some pint-sized drivers taking their first spin behind the wheel of a car. Getting from place to place is a big deal in Tomorrowland, where you might board a people mover, zip around on the Astro Orbiter, or book a flight across the galaxy at our busy starport in Space Mountain. Tomorrowland is truly a world on the move.
Oh, whoa.
I don't think I'll be able to get it in time.
Speaking of moving, it seems like a whole lot of new neighbors have been migrating in from all corners of the Milky Way. There's that rascally experiment 626, better known as Stitch, blog, always up to his usual antics. Buzz Lightyear is scouting for a few good space rangers. Even the monsters of Monstropolis have taken a shine to Tomorrowland. I hear those monsters are pretty funny. They're sure funny looking. Yep, the future is here today at the Magic Kingdom. And the future looks like a lot of fun. But after working on the railroad all the livelong day, it's nice to come home to good old Main Street, USA. Inspired by the small town dreams of a young Walt Disney, a walk down Main Street is like stepping back into the early years of the 20th century. Of course, ours is a Main Street of the imagination, and we've got our own hometown hero, Mickey Mouse. Mickey and his friends have gathered at the Town Square Theater, and they're always happy to meet their fans.
Gaia.
Just waiting for a clear shot. Oi, what are we doing? We can just walk right up there. We're going to be at Main Street. Straight beeline to the castle.
We've made a complete trip around the Magic Kingdom.
Wow.
For those of you who've been on board for the whole journey, thanks for putting up with me these past few days. If you're staying with us, we'll be headed for Frontierland next. Right now, please stay seated until our train comes to a complete stop. Then pick up your belongings and carefully step off the train. If you have strollers to unfold, please take them all the way beyond the platform so we can safely board passengers for the next leg of our journey. This is Main Street Station, Main Street, USA.
I would get better shots, but it's really dark, so I'm doing the best I can.
Anyway, this is
TMJ signing off.
Complete stop, and I give you the all clear to exit the train.
Hey guys, TMJ back, and I'm about to ride the Astro Orbiter. I hope you guys have enjoyed my vlog series. As always, stay my radical peace. I want to also give you an update on what we're doing next. Me and Bailey are probably going to hit Space Mountain, the People Mover, the Buzz Lightyear ride, and then we're probably going to have dinner and head out. So this is probably going to be the last video I spend at Disney World for this night, but I have plenty more nights left to show you, and I hope you all enjoyed this series. Peace! Alright, pull it up, pull it, crank it up. Please, Bailey, trust me.
Bailey, I...
Alright. It's not going to hurt.
You get much better footage, Lowell. The next ride we rode.
All right, me and my sister are just about to ride Space Mountain now. I'll see you guys later. Stay mathematical. Peace. All right, here we are. We're walking down to Space Mountain as we speak. I hope you all have been really enjoying this. I have been having a blast doing this video vlog. I might do these more often now. I mean, I...
You should be in good health and free from high blood pressure,
heart attack, and neck drop. Hang on, it's pitch black in here. I can't get a decent shot in here. Anyway, what I've been saying is I've been having a blast doing the video vlog, and I might be doing more of these in the future. I am having so much bloody fun talking to you guys like this. There we go. So anyway, I hope y'all are enjoying this. I am having so much fun. I might do this like every year or something during Christmas or what have you, but I'm having so much fun with this. And I've still got another 7 more days of Disney World recording to go. So I hope I look forward to you guys enjoying it. I'm fun. And also, when I'm going to also edit all this stuff to break up into half an hour segments. Because who wants to watch several hundred 2 minutes long videos just to get it all caught up? Streamline the recording. So anyway, let's go. Oh, that is so cool. Look at that. Okay, we are checking that out when we exit. That is so cool. Oh, that's for the regular wait line. Because the people didn't know something to pass the time by, and they realized I put mini games on Space Mountain. Sorry for the poor line, my cell phone's battery is pretty low. So. Anyway, I'm gonna apparently cut it off for now. Alright, well, okay, I got 4%. If I use it sparingly, I should be able to apparently get this recording done, hook up the charger. Then maybe I'll probably watch do a little ride the People Mover. Then Buzz Lightyear have some dinner. And then she and I are probably gonna be heading out if we can't squeeze them one more ride. Here we go. All right, here we go. All right, since we're gonna be waiting a bit longer, I don't have a lot of battery left yet, so I'm gonna stop it. I'll restart it near the start of the ride. As always, stay mathematical, peace. Hang on. Yeah, I need to shut off for now. Stay mathematical, peace. Yeah, I just remembered I had a horrible power bank in my fanny pack. I've been using to lug my power bank around. Anyway, glad I've been able to do this thing. I swear, if it weren't for the worldwide Wi-Fi, I would never be able to do these videos at all. All that, I record all this stuff because I ran out of space back it around right after the dance video. But the problem with that is that I uploaded videos using the park's wide Wi-Fi to apparently send to my Google OneDrive account. Then I deleted them and then I started recording some more. Worse than that, I would never be able to get them. Sorry about that, guys. Just buying myself a little extra time. So anyway, we're about to get on the ride. I'll see you guys tomorrow. We're gonna be getting on the ride like any minute. So I'm gonna need to stop now. I'll please start the recording in a little while when I've got myself all situated. Yeah, I should really get myself set up now. So as always, stay my magical face.
Your vehicle.
Woo! I can't find that stuff on the car.
I think so.
Tell me that wasn't awesome, Bailey. Well, it's awesome to listen. So, Bailey, did you think that was awesome? Look at me. Did you think that was awesome?
Yay.
Huh?
Yay.
What?
Yay.
Well, it's always Steven Magical Speed.
Hey, we're about to ride Buzz Lightyear of Star Command. Just want to give you guys an update, and I hope you guys are really enjoying the show. It's probably going to be the last ride, and then me and Bailey are probably heading out. People are getting tired. It's not that long. The rides are really right there. Alright. So anyway, we're going to apparently probably ride this, and we're probably going to be heading out. We're getting tired. I know I am. So as always, stand back a piece. Story. This is going to be the last ride, and I'm going to... Hey guys, Matt, TMG here. As you can tell, I'm tired. So we're basically going to ride the Buzz Lightyear ride, and then me and my sister Bailey are going to be heading home, heading back to the condo. Mom and Dad will be meeting us back where they dropped us off. So as always, stay mathematical, peace. Let's record this a little bit. Now we're just gonna wind up. I got a lot of editing ahead of me tonight. All right. I need to get the set up for the ride. Hang on.
Oh.
That's the last video. We need to go ahead and leave now. So that is my Disney World / Mac vlog for day one complete. As always, stay with Macko and peace. I got a ton of footage. I decided to record the last bit of my footage here. We're heading out today. We're heading to the monorail now. So I hope you all enjoy this. I really wish we could stay for the fireworks display. This place looks incredible at night with all these lights. Yeah, I'm right here. So anyway, that way.
I got pictures I'm gonna show you of the castle at night.
Come on, man, over here. I got pictures, movies. Right now will be my Hollywood studio souvenir. Now I am getting on the speedway next week. So anyway, me and my sister are now heading out to the exit. We're tired, we're exhausted, we've been here all day. I really wanted to keep going and ride another ride or two, but mom and dad are waiting for us. We have to get out of here. I'd like to stay for the fireworks, but the car just weren't in our hand today. All right, that way.
I'm not gonna get up at 5.
I know. Bailey has to get up at 5 because of back. I understand. Doesn't mean I can't be a little bummed out about it. But anyway, I'm gonna show you the all of Times Square. It looks like the freaking sun down the main street. That's what I'm gonna do. And that's gonna be my final video. Okay, let's go. So anyway, I'll see you guys back in a bit. As always, stay with Macko. Peace. Peace. Bailey, I don't have a lot of power left. We gotta go now. Alright, we gotta go.
Folks, can we actually keep traffic on the side of the street for it, please? Traffic on the side of the street for it. The side of the street for it.
What are you talking about?
Natalie.
Yes. Tell me how to stay on the side of the big corn.
Rachel.
I don't know if that's
Mexican. I don't know. Okay. Alright, let's go. I don't even know that. Alright.
Come and get her.
Okay. I have never been to Disney World at Christmas time. Man, it's beautiful. They put effort into this.
Sadly, that's not saying much. Because some of those people sit right there, I want to go pick with fire.
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna ask Mom and wait and get a photo in front of that. I'm sorry. Somebody just got hit.
What?
So that guy proposed to his girlfriend now. That girl is his fiance. Somebody just got hit. That's what that term means. Now. Ow. Oh.
Where are you from?
Are you really? Alright. Hey guys, here's the walk down Main Street part.
Remember what happened to sunglasses?
Yeah. The difference is my sunglasses aren't strapped to my neck. I put it in my waterproof pouch and then I hit record with it in the clear pouch. That way there's no way I'll lose it. See what I'm understanding now? Alright, we gotta get moving. Alright. Billy, let's go on the sidewalk so we can actually get around. Come on. Road is too dang cluttered. Alright, excuse me. Excuse me. Yep. Just getting the last of my footage.
I mean, I got like over two, I mean, I got like at least 2 hours of footage from this day alone. And with all the rides I was able to record while we were actually riding in them, I'm proud of seeing everything that happened today through my eyes. Alright. Bailey, you get the seat. Oh.
Hey, Mom. Hey, well, my head's really big.
Oh, God, my back hurt.
Well,
that'll
be 15 minutes out. Bye.
Excuse me, Bailey. You sure you don't want the seat? Bailey.
Yes, I'm positive.
Wait, excuse me. I guess yeah, my back is killing me. I've been walking all bloody day. Oh.
I made a Mac catch and we're just missing Meg and Cohen. Wow.
What's this? Why are we? What's this?
Hey, Chris, it is the fireworks club.
Is it the fireworks of Disney?
Yeah.
No.
Oh yeah, no, that isn't the fireworks Disney. It's the fireworks for a different Disney park.
Yeah, Disney's here.
Yeah, that's the one that's happening behind the castle. That one happens at a different park. Found some extra data I was able to free up. I mean, I'm all out of data storage. I need the memory screen. That's Hollywood Studios, if I recall correctly. Hey, you guys been to any of the other resort Disney theme parks during Christmas? I was wondering how like Hollywood Studios looks like at Christmas time.
Yeah, we've been to all of them.
Okay, cool. Oh yeah, that's right. No spoilers.
They're all decorated.